Today we are going to learn about fraction. Fraction. A fraction represent a part of a whole. Fraction describe how many parts of a certain size there are. For example, 1/2, 1/4. This circle is divided into two equal parts. One of its parts is shaded, so this is 1/2. This circle is divided into four equal parts. One part is shaded, so this is 1/4. The number of the form a upon b, where a is numerator of a fraction and b is denominator of fraction,
but b is not equal to 0,
is called as fraction. Fraction 2/3, 2 is numerator, 3 is denominator. The numerator is the top part of a fraction and denominator is the bottom part of a fraction. The numerator represent how many parts of that whole are being considered, while the denominator represents the total number of parts created from the whole. In simple words, we can say that numerator represents the shaded portion in a figure, whereas denominator represents number of parts of a figure. Types of fraction. Like fraction, unlike fraction, unit fraction, proper fraction, improper fraction, and mixed fraction. Let us study them one by one. Like fraction, fraction with same denominators are called like fraction. Examples: 2/9, 3/9, 4/9, 5/9. In all these examples, same denominator, so this is like fraction. Unlike fraction, fraction with different denominators are called unlike fraction. Example: 1/2, 1/4, 3/8, 5/7. So in all these fraction, denominator are different. This is unlike fraction. Like fraction, same denominator. Unlike fraction, different denominators. Unit fraction. Fractions with numerator 1 are called unit fraction. Example: 1/1. 1/2, 1/3, 1/7, 1/10, 1/16. In all these examples, numerator is 1. So this is unit fractions. Proper fraction. A fraction whose numerator is less than its denominator is called a proper fraction. Example: 3/4, 5/7, 6/11, 14/19, 20/27. In all these fractions, numerator is less than denominator. So this is the example of proper fraction. Improper fraction, a fraction whose numerator is greater than or equal to its denominator is called an improper fraction. Example: 5/4, 7/5, 7/7, 8/3, 11/6. Suppose I have taken one example, 5/4. In 5/4, 5 is greater than 4. It means its numerator is greater than its denominator. So this is example of improper fractions. Fraction. A combination of a whole number and a proper fraction is called a mixed fraction. Example: 1/2, 1/3, 2/3, and 4/5. In 1/2, 1 is whole numbers, 2/7 is a proper fraction. 2 is smaller than 7, it means numerator is less than 7, so this is